Hello, welcome to the Jump Academy rep selection race. I'm Chris, I'll be the host for this race. So, I know many of you have been sitting here waiting for the race to start, but we're going now. We're getting ready now. And I want to say thank you so much for tuning in and checking out the channel and stuff. The race will start real shortly. We have a little few things that needs doing. And then we're going to have a race going. Also, if you have any questions regarding Jump Academy, be sure to ask during intermissions of the races. So, thank you very much. So, let's go! And we had to, there was some conversations going on, so I had to get these.
Is there a new one?
No one, okay, no. This is the most unorganized shit. What's the new fucking spreadsheet?
So we're live now.
In here now.
What's going on, bro? It's PewDiePie here.
So is group one only going now?
Yeah.
Is Johnny missing?
I don't know. I don't think I'll ever be famous, long. But I'll do it for you.
Is Washa?
Nice shot. Oh shit, the servers are full.
Oh, so Johnny can't join?
Right, so there's a few things that have been, some weird things going on right now.
Okay. At least one of us leaves.
Will the spectators help? I have to,
What group am I in? I need to know who's in group two.
What the fuck, oh, there. Default. These are getting a bit ready. We have the a really rocky start.
Nick says he wants to join, but it's full.
Excuse me, phone call.
No idea.
Well, this is going great.
What a great.
All right, are you ready? God damn it! Excuse me, phone call.
I can't even find myself in any of the groups.
You're not on the spreadsheet for some reason.
Okay, so I just woke up. I'm a little disorganized. So there's groups now, apparently? Confused.
I can't find myself.
I am here.
Not on the spreadsheet.
Fuck's sake. Why does everything have to be so weird?
Okay, so I'm group four. So who's going right now? Group one?
Group one should be lining up right now. Fractal, Brad,
alright, so,
Fishy.
Alright, Nick, you're with me in group four, so you go spectator.
Dude, where am I? I can't find myself.
You're not on the spreadsheet. I told you this.
People that are...
I don't know why you're not on it, but you should be.
The people that aren't jumping up and saying spectator are just leave.
Okay, I'm sorry, I timed out earlier, so that's why I didn't hear that you said that. Because I had this in, a normal page.
I love you, Jake Gizzle.
I'm gonna be rooting for y'all, okay? Alright. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
Pressure's on.
Love you, John D.
I love you too.
Disconnect,
alright. Oh.
Okay, we're getting started now.
You guys said Jay Dizzle's name, and then like you guys said like Crockett like right next to it. I'm confused.
All right. It's slowly coming together. Mikas, calm down. Let's go.
Let's go. Calling it right now, Boshi's gonna take it easy peasy.
Boshi's not racing.
Oh, I thought he was racing. Oh, is it because he's in one of the tip of the hats events already?
Yes, but apparently something weird happened.
Johnny's gonna take it easy peasy.
Something really weird happened, and again, we're off for a really rough start. Yes, but that was mostly King Reject. That was mostly for warming up.
Boshi isn't playing, so it's Jundi and Sutter. Oh.
Oh shit, I got kicked. Oh, come on, really? I got kicked. They got sick of me, apparently. Alright, hold on a sec. Gonna go back in. I was working on shit. Also, for this, I'll need to temporarily mute the stream. There we go. I want to know the same thing, Melons. Thank you, Cat King. I don't know, Well, if you were to participate in the race, okay, we're getting back now.
Let me just turn on my stun bar.
Okay, we're actually getting started now. Oh, race is starting. 10 seconds. Here we go. No, wait, what? Oh, wait, wait. Slow down. Not everyone is here.
I'm gonna get it. Can you press go?
Someone saying hi. Wait, why are we only four people on?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, place your bets on who can win the first round.
Okay, no, never mind, we're going. Okay, well, it goes apparently. MP is off for a great start. The three people are falling behind. Holy shit, MP is leading by a wide margin. I'm gonna follow him around a bit.
Oh my god, he's so fast!
Alright, first person.
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Amphlops losing his lead quite quickly on a speed shot.
Oh shit, well he continues on. He nearly fluked at the jump. But meanwhile, the chokes on the other jumpers are costing them their positions. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, just
J Dizzle is catching up with him. But he will not let that stop him. Oh, never mind.
J-Dizzle coming from in behind, dude! Ah! J-Dizzle coming up from behind, boys!
Oh shit! Dizzle's taking the lead! Holy shit!
Oh, wait. Which way do I go?
Which way do I go? Alright, with freeform, just to see which one of those two is gonna be. Oh, never mind, it's MP again. No, wait, what? I kinda don't like first person, or whatever.
J Dizzle still has a chance to take the lead here. He seems to be beefing quite a bit, though.
Oh, well, MP's continue. He knocked John D off the trail. Of his tail, but for how long? Oh, what? It's a ramp buck. Okay, we're gonna keep an eye out on if anyone's gonna be following up.
No, I already lost. It's too late for me.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, actually. Looks like he's kinda giving up. Asking you a question.
Ladies and gentlemen, M-Pops is on the last jump.
Oh, he almost made it over to the jump.
There's still a chance for J-Dizzle to catch up if M-Pops doesn't hit it this time.
No, there's not. Sorry, dude, there's no chance.
Oh.
And the winner is MP.
First place finish on Jump Summer.
MP is the winner. And this, on second place, we have G Dizzle, who's gonna be crying over at the corner right now.
Yeah, I'm really rusty, sorry.
And third place is also Uber.
I'm gonna try and get there while spin balling.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. And Tay has given up. Alright, so that was for group one. with MP being first place and J Dizzle being second place, but choosing not to capture for some reason. Joke's on him, then. So, well, with that sense, MP's first place, and also Uber is second place. And, ...138 people saw that. Nah, he chose not to capture. Alright. Group 2. So I have it disabled there. Oh shit. Nah, Esteban, I think I'm good. Oh yeah, I forgot. Also, shit, the spreadsheet is it's actually outdated. Bushy would not be running anyway. He pulled back, unfortunately. Sad day. Also, no, I don't want to put music in. Oh shit, here we go. Fishies going on. Oh, Nipple Salsa is taking the lead with, whoa, okay. Never mind, Fishies just outright stole it. Alright, first person. Yeah. Holy shit, he's leading on quite a bit, with Jetty catching up with him. Whoa, okay, he's going fucking fast. And the others, they're just following a bit behind. Oh shit, the people are just kind of giving up right now. Holy shit, look how far behind they are. And also, no, this map is a tier 3. Cat King, only me have access. Because then I would have to set up permissions for that, and I don't have time for it. And first place winner is Fishy. 2 minutes and 25 seconds. Or 24, depending on... As follow up on the other runners, we have Jetty, Norken, and just those two. All the others, they just oh wait, Nipple Sals is still going. He's RIP. Oh wait, Norken is coming up. You. Second place, Norken. Oh wait, Jetty's coming up. It's a fight for second place, apparently. Oh. Oh my god, so much choking. Ah, here goes second place to Norken. At a staggering 5 minutes. And Nibble Cells are being last place, unfortunately. A pretty average performance, so... Alright. Next up, Group 3. Yeah, unfortunately. I think it's just Fishy that stole the whole show. Okay, well, I'm gonna adjust that down to this. All right, fine. Much better. Right, so group free. Okay, here we go. Group 3 is off! With a pretty impressive start going on right now. Fractal Broad is... There he is. Going fucking fast. With Divine following behind. Steam messages. Alright, here we go. Fractal is still going. Divine following closely behind. Oh, he lost him. Oh, Divine's coming again. He will not give up. Fractals is freestyling. That's not gonna play with the rules. Oh. That hiccup. Well, I guess it's easy to tell who's gonna be winning. Oh shit, the ramp is weird here. Apparently so. Okay, Jesus Christ, calm the fuck down. I kind of have a hard time understanding why people like first person viewing. What's my field of view, by the way? Alright, second place, Divine. And you have Squiddy and... Easy Bake Oven left. Not the best cast I've ever done. Getting a co-caster. One second. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Hey.
Hello.
Hi. Alright, we have a co-commentator here. I'm gonna give it to you.
You're gonna give it to me? Well, that's great. Hey guys, it's me, Adamant from Job Academy. I'm basically the owner with AI. Hello. Hello. Basically what we're looking at here, yeah. What are you saying, Chris?
Oh, nothing. Just continue.
You're gonna give it to me? Well, that's great. Hey guys, it's me, Adamant.
Also, you might want to mute your stream while you're co-casting or something.
Yeah, I just realized that. But what we're looking at here, if I'm not mistaken, is group 3. We're looking at Divine right now.
Yeah.
Just casually going through the jumps.
Yes.
I mean, it's looking great so far, but he just missed that one, but I'm sure he'll be able to get it. Is he in the first place? I was exactly paying attention for a second there.
Well, we have already found out their first place winner. Now we're just picking up the rest of the people.
We're just picking up the rest of them, alright.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully we'll be able to get in place soon.
Yeah.
Oh, is he gonna get it? Yeah, he got it. There we go. We have someone standing still at least as well. I mean, that's also a good thing.
Yes.
You got Squiddy here trying to do the... Oh, you kind of feel that.
Oh, sorry. Oh, wait.
To do the pogo here.
Oh, shit. We've actually been doing this this thing for too long. I think we need to send the rest of the people in.
Yeah, if they're struggling too hard, we kind of need to
go
on the next group. Since we already found the winner.
Yes.
Alright, that does it for group 3. Group 4, we have Nick, we have You Are Next, we have a Borderlands 2 player apparently, Crockett, Offline, Milk, and Appa.
Yeah. And unfortunately for this spreadsheet, there's been a few people that did not show up for some reason. Yeah.
That's a shame though.
Yeah.
But there's not much we can do, we just have to pick up where we can.
Yeah.
See how it is.
Yeah, I agree.
If you have any questions in the chat, feel free to fucking ask us and we'll fire as best as we can.
Yeah.
Shouldn't milk leave?
Also, oh shit, there's
well, we're just slowly waiting for what all to be ready.
Yes.
See how it is. We got Appa, the very trusted moderator for us. Hopefully he'll do better than an MP.
Yes.
Yeah, you got this. Come on, show him who's what Jump Academy is. You got this. Well, we have Nick here as well, who's a teacher for Jump Academy as well. Appa is on the UA, the EU ping, so that might be an issue for him though.
Yes. A lot of the jumpers over here are from the EU, and the server is hosted in the US East, so...
There's bound to be some ping issues, but hopefully Epic can suck it up and win.
Also, someone in chat asks, why are the rocket jumpers split into different groups? This is mostly just to keep track on all the jumpers.
Yeah.
But... actually, I kind of regret doing it because it turns out to be taking way too long, and it just ends up with you have few people just waiting.
Yeah, there seems to have been a bit of chaos with it, but yeah. The intention was to just divide it so it would be easier for us to get through, but turns out it was quite the opposite.
Yeah. But I think maybe that for the next map, I'm going to go merge some groups together so we can get through this faster.
Yeah, do that. Probably a good idea.
Alright, the race is starting in 10 seconds.
Alright, this is going to be pretty interesting. You can see them kind of jumping back and forth, getting ready to get that first but jump off.
Alright. Here goes.
Here we go.
We have... okay, we have...
oh, we have Appa actually struggling at the back.
We have Crockett leading right now.
Following close by, right behind Nick. Oh, he just failed that jump. Milk is slowly coming towards in the third place. Crockett surely in first. Got Nick here. Just right behind in second. They're all actually quite after each other. It's not like like Fishy just going ahead like a madman.
Oh shit, someone's coming near Crockett right now.
Oh yeah, there's Nick slowly catching up to him.
Yes.
Let's see if he can actually do it, or see if Crockett can keep the lead. Oh, I need to fail that jump, Nick. Oh, so did Crockett. Oh, they're right on top of each other now. It's gonna be exciting, might actually be a close finish for once.
Yeah. They actually happened once before, I think like 5 seconds difference between two jumpers.
Oh, that's close. Slowly going through it. Nick is right behind Crockett. Come on, Nick, you got this.
Yeah. Oh,
it's the wall climb.
Oh, it's Nick following him.
Yeah, he's right behind him.
Yeah. Oh,
and everyone else is kind of just lacking behind. See Appa here in third place? No, wait, Milk is in third place.
Yes.
Appa's slowly coming in behind him. But surely it has to be between Nick and Crockett, even though Crockett has held the lead. Work with solid.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick trying to do the speed jump. Slowly failing. Oh, it's going fast now.
Yeah. I wonder what happened to the other guy, Nick. I want to follow him a little bit.
He should be right behind him, almost.
Okay.
It's really close.
Yeah.
What I can see, at least. Oh, they're battling on the last jump. Oh, and it was Nick.
Who got it. Holy shit.
234 just stole the victory right in front of Crockett.
Yeah, holy shit. He just sneaked right past me. I didn't see him.
Rocket coming in at 2:42, just merely 10 seconds after-ish. And Appa with his kind of crappy PC.
Right, so that was Nick at first place, Crockett at second. Now we just we actually have someone who's very close at beating the map right now, so that's cool. Meanwhile,
we see
just
Milk slowly going ahead. Eh?
Yeah. And Appa is having computer issues. That sucks.
That's just always. If you know Appa, he always has computer issues.
Oh. Well, actually, I never heard about that then. Oh, but Milk is closing up here.
Yeah, Milk is on the last final jump, you know?
Yeah.
Go on, Milk.
Oh, shit, he's fucking up.
He's
kind of
on the last jump, sadly.
Yeah. That sucks.
Is he the last one?
Yeah, he's the last one. But he, not struggling so much. Except for this jump here.
Except for the last jump.
Oh shit. But I wouldn't blame him. He has like 150 ping.
Yeah, he does have 140 ping, so it's a bit difficult for him to actually get the timing right.
Yeah.
And there he goes, as I say that.
He did it. Thumbs up.
Way
for
to go, Will.
Alright, cool. Send in the next one.
So that was group 4, now we're moving on to group 5. Which we have Epic Pro Kid, Masley, George004, Cody Ray, Poop, Kate, and Moonlight Blade.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll make for an interesting race.
Yeah. So here we go, group 5.
Group 5 it is. Next time EU server, Milk says, yeah. That's kind of the trouble being on a being from the EU with the US server.
Now we're just waiting for the rest of the people.
See them slowly coming in here.
Oh, George. I just saw him jumping over at the warm-up thing going on here.
Yeah?
I'm pretty amazed to see him going to race.
Oh, well, he's a spy right now, so that one will help. No.
There he is.
Takeover, yeah. Well, if you're impressed by him, we should get an interesting race at least. We got two of them in so far. We just need the main of four. We need Epic Pro Kid, Masley, Cody Ray, Poop, Moonlight Blade, and Kate.
Oh, wait, hold on a second. Someone can't join. One second.
Seems like they're already going. It seems like he's just getting a few practice jumps in. Alright.
Oh, hey, they're combining group 5 and 6.
Alright. So we need group 6 as well now, which is Melons, Pity Wyvern, Lunchable, Amiri, Ex-Gibbous, Drunken, and Dancing Dominating Wizard. All together with all the other ones we named before.
Yeah.
If your name has been mentioned, if you're here in the chat, please be sure to join the server. Oh, we're going to have a pretty huge race now then, at least.
Yeah. There's going to be much more to look at. So meanwhile, let me just watch Masley jumping a little bit around.
Yeah, just...
Or maybe even George.
Well, it'd be interesting to see George since you're quite impressed by him.
Yeah.
It looks like we have most of them at least in the. Let's see here. We have Drunken in there, we have Gibbous. Let's see where one is joining. That's again Epic Pro Kid, Masley, George, Cody Ray, Poop. Moonlight Blade, Melons, Lunchable, Drunken, Dancing Dominated Wizard, and so on. Looks like we're slowly getting him in here.
Yeah.
You need Epic Pro Kid, he has to win, yeah?
Okay, and well, the race is starting. Sorry for the people who couldn't join. But there's no time for this. We need to focus getting started.
We can't always wait for people to show up. And here we're set off.
Alright. Oh shit, George fluked on a jump.
Oh, your favorite.
Yeah. Alright, oh. So far we... Oh, George is following up.
Oh, George just took the lead again.
Yeah, fuck that. He'll have none of that. Let me find him again. There he is.
Fluke, you say? I don't think so. George just going ahead like a madman. We have slowly Masley and Drunken falling behind, trying to keep up with them.
Yes.
We have... Are they all together in the second, third, and fourth place while George is just gone, almost.
Yes.
Really battling for second and third position, right? Masley in second. Drunken. Oh, they both failed that jump. Just George again just going at it while everyone else is failing at the speed jump right here. Go, Masley made it. Melon's got it. George in first, Masley in second, Venice in third. Slowly, right behind Lunchable. Well, I can see why you're impressed by George, he's just gone. Well, we have Jibbers, and are struggling. Well, he does have 120 ping, so it kind of makes sense.
Oh.
It's a bit hard to get the timing. You have that high ping.
Hmm. But I would say that 100 ping is not really this much. You have to just adapt to it, then it's fine.
Yeah. Maybe you should have gotten some prizes and some US servers before this.
Yeah.
George is just on. In second place, we have. Still Masley, third place we have Drunken right behind him. So it's really a battle for a second and third right.
Yes.
Even though Masley seems to be gaining his... getting even further and further away from Drunken. George on the last jump here now.
Yes.
Will he make it?
Oh, he failed it. Oh shit, Masley's coming near here.
Here we go. Gonna be an interesting finish.
George failed.
Oh, they both failed.
Okay,
it's gonna be quite interesting. Let's see who gets it first.
Yeah.
And George got it. There you go. Masley right after him. 2:43 with Masley 2:43. That's a 3-second difference.
That was so fucking close.
That was so close.
Yeah, but there is a good sport. They high fived each other.
That's always good to see.
Yeah,
Drunken still coming in at third place. Followed by that Lunchable slowly gaining on him. Let's see here. Oh, and Lunchable took away the third place for Drunken.
Oh no.
Coming in at 3:19.
And George took their first place, don't worry. Then Masley's second place. And then three Lunchables is third place. Now we're gonna see who's the next ones are gonna be. Drunken fourth place.
Drunken fourth place. We got Melons. Slowly trying to do the jump as well. Hard. I couldn't get the timing right.
Hi Crypt. How you doing? It's over at Twitch. And Melons just gave up.
Fair enough.
Alright, so who's the next one we have? That was them all. There's only... Oh, there's a...
Well, we have a few people still struggling at the back here.
Yeah. So we're just wondering how many people we should let come over to the control point before we end.
Yeah, I'm thinking since we actually got the fourth place in this one, then
Oh wait, someone's joining the servers.
Looks like Washi is joining in.
No, he's just watching.
I know. We got three of them stuck at the same jump now.
Yeah.
But we should probably move on to the next map.
Yeah. Alright, so...
And if you have any questions in the chat, feel free to ask and we'll answer as best as we can.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cat, we're good to move on to jump sync. Should be good.
No, it's not jump sync, we're going to...
But what would essentially see here, Juju, Jesus, says, AG Jester says, does every move on or just some people? Especially all the winners move on to the final race, which will be at Toth.
Yeah.
Yeah. But what we're doing right here is as the reps race, where we find the winners, they can compete in the actual final race.
Yeah. Sick.
Slowly waiting to get the new map going, at least. What is the next map? Is it
the next map will be a jump home. Right now we're starting out with a tier 3 maps, and then we're moving over to tier 4.
All right. It's a fun map. It's a bit long, but
yeah. No, I think I mean home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got Emma coming at 6:56. Should be got women coming at 7:08. Quite a bit after.
Quick little dance before we go. All right, so be a short 5 minutes or something around there. While there's gonna be some number crunching going on. This has been going on for almost an hour per map. This is too slow. We got people watching, new people. Hey, G-Bobob. Excuse me. You can go write some stories if you want to. I want to know the same thing. Again, short break, if you can call it short. Just go like grab a drink or something. Oh, here we go. Next map, finally. Fucking finally. Right, excuse me, I'll be right back. Wait, holy shit, wait, is the race starting already? God fucking damn it. Where the hell are people going? Oh. Oh, okay, good. Well, you got your own channel, so feel free to cast. Yeah, it's always been this colorful. I think all the people, they're just busy chilling off, I guess. Enjoying the fire here. Thank you. Oh well, here's some MP for you. Well, if I could choose not to have the pause string open, then sure I would. Oh. Well, that was strange. Hey. You there? Okay, there's a few technical difficulties on Enderman's
end. There we go.
Ah.
Just realized I got a microphone.
Oh, come on. Okay, that's not...
No, just waiting for the second round.
My microphone keeps it cutting off.
There we good. We should be sore.
Oh, come on. Wow. Why is this a thing? That's not what I wanted. Wait, why are we...
I think I've sorted it out now. Here we go.
Alright, perfect.
But yeah, just slowly waiting for race 2 to start.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we think we're getting on track right now.
Hopefully.
Oh, hey, we actually have a head teacher going right now.
Our very own Uno Novice Man. Or yeah. However you pronounce his name. We just know him as Uno, our very beloved head teacher for Demoman.
Yes.
We just see them slowly practicing as we're waiting for them, which is probably a good idea.
Let's see if we can get the chat, the game started now.
You see someone joining that says, if I don't win home, I'm quitting. Let's hope he wins.
Yeah, well, for his sake, I hope so.
Here we go. Slowly getting together. So group one again. We got... What up here? We got Waffle, Hipster Duck, Scalfic, Uber, JDSL, MP, Majora, and Hay. Getting ready for the first race. Oh, shit. Damn binds. So again, it's Uber, JDizzle, MP, Fishy, Norcon, Jetty, and Fractal.
Yes.
So if you're not any of those people, you should be in either Spectate or not in the server. Go starting in 10 seconds.
All right, perfect. Finally, some action. First person,
and there we are off.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh. What the fuck's going on?
I thought people were starting.
Some people that just jumped the gun.
God damn it, Fractal. What are you doing?
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He just killed everyone. Oh, there you go. Guess that means the race is starting.
Yeah. Oh, no. I think they're not starting just yet. It's just the people who just decide to... starting in 10
seconds.
Here we go.
Starting in 10 seconds again.
Here we go.
And here we go, now we're off. Finally.
We already have...
Fractal in the lead.
The leader is a Fractal.
We have Fishy right behind him.
Yeah.
We have JDizzle going far.
Oh shit, oh, I actually beat it.
Fraction and Fishy battling. Fishy's right behind Fractal. It's gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
Fishy and Fractal just battling it out. Third place, we have Jay Dissel. And they're actually the, yeah, three in front. Oh, Jay Dissel failed the sync. Here he is, though. Slowly followed by Jetty right behind him. But we'll have to say it's a battle between Fractal and Fishy.
Yeah. But it seems like, oh, never mind. Fishy's actually following up pretty close.
He's right behind him. Oh, and he's almost taking the lead.
Almost.
They are right neck and neck. Slowly going up the sink here.
Oh, come on.
Oh, they're right on top of each other.
There he is, Fishy.
After the speed shot. Or not a speed shot.
Oh no, Fishy fucked up.
Coming short of that jump.
Yeah.
That cost him some time. Oh, but Fractal failing the sink.
And Fishy as well.
Fishy as well. This is close. You got Jay Dissel slowly coming up to them as well. Fractal got the jump. Now just seeing if Fishy can. There he is. Jay Dissel right behind Fishy now. Slowly going onto the juice. Looks like Fractal has left Fishy. Fishy's trying to catch up while she's lost. He's only just merely. Oh, and Fishy failed that jump.
Oh shit, you're right. Jay Dissel is.
He's right behind Fishy. He's looking for that second place, while Fractal is just securing that first place. Fishy's still keeping a lead from Jay Dissel, though. Let's see if he can keep it. Oh, and he failed the speed shot. Oh, Jay Dissel took second place from Fishy now.
Oh. But I wonder if either one of them is going to catch up with Fractal. He's leading by a wide margin.
I don't think they'll be able to catch up to him, sadly, but... Fishy seems to have lost some time against Jay Dissel again.
Yeah, okay, I see. They got ways to catch up with him.
MP complaining about their ping. That's what happens when you're from the EU, MP.
Yeah.
Fishy's just slowly trying to make up what he lost.
Yeah.
Fractal just secure in the lead. Jay Dissel is slowly gaining on Fishy. Or gaining on Fractal, actually, I think.
Oh, Fractals is gonna be winning this. Yeah. We're in a 4:20 time. What a magnificent time.
What a magnificent time.
Yeah, he really blazed that jump.
He really blazed it, yeah. He really went for that, you can tell.
Yeah. Alright, so we have Fishy in second place.
Oh, Jay Dissel.
Never mind. Dissel just had that stolen.
Fishy actually lost quite some time against Jay Dissel.
Yeah.
Jay Dissel, even with 120 ping, but as you said, 100 ping isn't that much.
Yeah. But Fishy
coming in at a strong third.
Yeah.
Clearly not happy about her third place.
No. So let's see about the people who are behind.
Fourth place, I think it's Uber coming in? I'm not sure actually. See here, looks like it's Jetty coming in at fourth. Follow right behind Norcon. Next up we have Nick, Crockett, Divine, Milk, Masley, George, and Dulek. We go with your favorite again, see if he can repeat his first win.
Yeah. Alright, so I think we're ready for the next group.
Yeah, I think we'd be ready for them as well. Well, that's the end of group one and race number two.
Yeah,
we got Fractal as the winner, we got Jay Dislin second and Fishing third.
Yeah. Oh, it actually looks like someone is about to get fourth place, maybe, if they're lucky.
That is also Uber.
Yeah.
Trying to come in. See if he can get that fourth place.
Okay, never mind. Too late.
He was close, though. Yeah. You gotta admire Fractal over going so fast.
Yeah.
Getting ready for group number two then.
Yes.
Again was, let's see here, Nick, Crockett, Divine, Milk, Masley, George, and Dulek.
Oh, someone in chat asking, when will they start dank tier 4s? After this map. The next map will be, I think, Mirage.
There we go, Uber actually just getting the point after 7:55.
Yeah.
But there you see it on the screen. Group number two. Let's see if anyone can beat a Fractal score of 420.
Alright.
As it just said in the chat, please disconnect. If you're not from group two, disconnect. If you're in group three or anything, just wait for your name is called. And eventually when you see your name, or you hear your name, you should just join in.
All right.
We're looking for Nick, Crockett, Divine, Milk, Masley, George, and Dulek. Yeah, we have Milk, we have Nick, we have Masley. Looks like we're about ready to start group number two.
Alright, cool.
Michigan.
Nope.
We got Nick. Is he in there? Got Crockett, I can see. Divine is in there.
Bill oh, Master. Here goes the race.
Nope.
All right, just for free form, just to find out who's going to be leading. It's Crockett for now.
Crockett for now, yeah. Divine right after him.
Oh shit, Gorge is there.
Where is George?
no. Oh shit, I think he's following behind.
He's in second to last. Oh, now he's last, George. We have Crockett in the lead. Followed by Nick, closely followed by Divine. There's really a battle for second and third place right now. Lastly taking in second.
Mm-hmm.
Nick and Divine right after each other. Followed closely.
Yeah, and Crockett is just tearing this map apart. Holy crap.
See if he can beat the 420 time. He's looking to get it. Masley in second, Nick in third. George is just gone, just like Vector. Masley and Nick closely battling for second.
Oh, Masley is actually catching up with Crockett now.
And Nick is right behind Masley, so let's see if they can actually catch up.
Yeah.
It is really a close match for second and third. They are right on top of each other. Right on top of each other. Oh, there you go. Nick actually took second place now. Masley struggling in third now. Let's see if he can catch up to Crockett. He's only a jump behind. He is actually catching up to him.
Alright. Yeah, I see.
Slowly but surely.
Yeah.
Masley in third, trying to catch up to Nick again.
Yeah. Oh, let's see. Not too many jumps left. Now is the appropriate time to give their all.
See, we have Dulek in fourth. Quite a bit behind Masley. We have George actually struggling at the back here. Coming in at fifth.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, he's at fifth place, George.
Oh, I feel sorry. I feel sorry for him.
Divine trying to catch up. Nick and Masley are right on top of each other again. Again, battling for second.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to catch up to Crockett.
Holy shit, they're actually very close.
This is going to be an intense match right here at the end.
Yeah, if someone fails a jump, if Crockett manages to fuck up a jump, that could cost him first place.
Oh, there you go. He just...
Yeah, it's happening.
Oh, there you go. Crockett, Masley. Masley's right after Crockett now. Nick kind of struggling on the last one. Masley and Crockett are neck and neck. Masley's actually taking the lead from Crockett now.
Holy shit, he did.
He came out of nowhere just stealing the victory. Well, yeah. Let's see if he gets the victory then.
But it's too early to say so.
Yeah, it's really close.
Oh, they both failed.
They both failed it. Let's see here. Nick is catching up to him again.
Oh, Crockett fail again.
And there you go, Nick taking the lead now.
Oh, what the fuck? He actually left. Crockett left the game.
Crockett left.
Oh, shit.
Well, I guess we can talk about a rage quit.
Yeah, holy crap.
Nick in first now. Masley is still struggling. Nick struggling with the last jump. Oh, and Nick. Looks like Nick is going to take it. See here. And
Nick is
there we
victory.
Go, 450. Not quite the 420 laser time that we're looking for, but...
No.
450, Nick comes in. Masley, struggling on the second to last jump, trying to get that second place.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see who's in third now, then, since Crockett left.
I think that would be
It's George. Actually George. It's George followed right behind Divine. Oh, and Divine actually just took third from George. Divine trying to get that third place. Looks like the... Oh, is that Milk over there? That's... No, he's...
He's sadly far behind.
Yeah, it looks like Divine is gonna take third place.
Yeah.
Gun coming of, actually right a minute after Leslie.
Hmm. Alright, so let's see if there's anyone else who's gonna be on.
I think George is pretty close from what I last seen.
Yeah, he's on the 39.
Here he's coming into the last jump. Getting at 6:23.
Yeah. Alright, so I think that's it.
Yeah, we should move on to the next group.
Yeah, I'll send in the
next group. Which will be group number 3. We got Nick, one at 4:50.
Mm-hmm.
Second, we got Mastley at 5:21. And then we got Divine at 5:50.
We're sending in the next group now.
Awesome. Ulek says he's shaking. It can be quite nerve-wracking, this, though.
Yeah. I mean, I think it'd be nerve-cracking for a lot of the people here just trying to jump, but they just get destroyed by all the other jumpers.
What a battle for first, second, and third. Then we have group 3, Melons, Women, Lunchable, Emma, Jibbers, and Drunken. Getting ready for race number 3.
Oh, it's the last...
last group, yeah.
Alright, so it's going to be going out much faster than before.
Yeah. Got Jeepers in here.
Finally some tailwind on our side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree, Halis.
So again, this is the last group. If your name hasn't been mentioned, that means you don't get to race this one.
Yeah. Getting ready.
Looking at Women here, we got Drunken. Melons is ready. Bunch of bullets as well. I think we all got them sorted. Just waiting for it to start now. Hopefully it'll be just as close. And there you go, starting in 10 seconds. But hopefully it'll be just as close as the previous race.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Yeah.
And... here we go.
Here we go. We are off. Let's see who takes the early lead.
The early lead seems to be... it's pretty difficult to pin down.
Emma followed closely by Jippers. Got Melons and Lungeable battling for third now.
Yes.
Emma in the lead, though.
Yeah, holy crap.
Yeah, it's going fast.
Oh, shit, that fail.
Yeah, that can really destroy your time and your position.
Yeah. And not to mention that they're like failing on Easy Johnson's stream, it's gonna be pretty embarrassing.
I don't think you're helping them, Chris.
No, I know. I mean, I'm pretty sure we have a lot of people on chat, they're always ready for attacking people who fail on jumps.
Yeah. Looks like we got hit. Oh, Drunken failing the sink. We got we got first, second, and third just battling for first.
Oh shit!
They're all three right next to each other.
That's actually looking cool.
Oh, Jibis failing that jump now is just Emma and Drunken. Drunken looks to take the lead. Oh, and he fails, Drunken.
Oh shit, I think I hurt people's feelings in the chat. I'm sorry. Well, except I'm not. Fuck you guys.
Oh, Chris, jeez. Oh, no.
I'm savage. I'm very savage.
Well, looks like we still have Drunken, followed by Melons now. He came out of nowhere. Going in a second. Got Drunken still in first though. Melons trying to keep up. Jibis and Ammon right behind Melons. Crypt, I'll disown you. You know I will.
Oh shit. Melons just stole the lead.
Melons just stole the lead from Drunken, yeah. Drunken trying to catch up to him. See if they get the sink. Oh, Melon's straight on. See Drunken right after him.
Oh, shit.
And Drunken was in first, but he failed to jump again. It's really close, though, for second again. Or for first. Looks like Melon is taking the bit of a lead now.
Yeah.
Drunken just trying to catch up.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, and Melon's fell the jump. Looks like Drunken is going to be able to take the first place. Oh, not, no.
Never looks mind. Like Melons will have none of that.
I'm going to have jump number 28, 29 here. Drunken still failing that other jump. Oh, Amma is right behind Drunken now. Melon's just surely going about the lead. You got Drunken and Amma fighting for second place. See who can get it. Oh, and they both made it at the same time. Lunchable trying to come in. Oh, and he fails to jump as well. Drunken taking the lead again in the second. And Melons is just gone. Drunken desperately trying to catch up to him.
Oh.
See.
Seems like Melons is not a fan on it's not a fan on telesyncs.
Looks like he's struggling, sadly. I guess it's a good chance for Drunken.
Yeah. Okay, Melons is having a little bit of a fit. Ah, well, he got it eventually.
That's what kind of, now he's just Drunken trying to catch up. He's actually right behind him now. Amma trying to catch up to Drunken again. Yeah. Let's see if Drunken can pull this home.
Yeah, we're actually nearing the end, so
we're looking at jump number 36 so far for Melon.
Yeah.
Drunken right behind him. Let's see if Melon gets this first try, and he doesn't.
He doesn't.
This is Melon's shot to get it. Oh, Drunken, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't get it either.
Okay.
They're neck and neck again now.
Yeah.
Let's see who gets this first. Melon's doing a shot.
I think they're kind of both nervous right now.
Yeah. And there we go, Drunken makes it. Oh, putting him in the lead. Melon's trying to catch up behind him. Doesn't quite make it though.
Yeah.
Drunken onto the wall pogo here. Oh, and Mel is struggling on this jump. Can't seem to catch up.
No, I think it's almost over for him.
Lungeable coming in, see if he can. And he gets it first try, overtaking Melons now. Struggling on number 38 here. As I say that, he makes it. Lunchable took second place. Emma is in right behind Melons now. Looks like Drunken is taking the secure lead though.
Oh. That
oh, here Lunchable is right behind him almost.
Holy shit, the underdog is coming up.
The underdog. he's not really happy about that telesync either though.
No.
There he is though.
I mean, I think syncs, they kind of suck for telesync specifically. They're not really this cool for racing. So much pressure and shit.
There you go, Drunken making the jump. Lunchable right behind him. Looks like it's gonna be.
Oh.
Drunken coming in at 6:58.
Oh, it's 7 minutes.
And then we got every one of you deserves a medal. Lunchable, just trying to make the last jump, coming in a second.
Yes.
You go at 7:17. Looking for third place now. I'm thinking that will be Melons and Emma battling it out. Emma just made it past 37, going to 38. I feel bad for Melons. He was in the lead for so long, and then just one jump, and he lost it.
Yeah.
It's a close battle for third now, though. Melons and Emma.
Yeah.
Emma can't get it. See if Melons can follow up. He can.
Chat. God, my hands are shaking so much. It's hard to type messages now.
Amazing you did it without any misspells. Yeah. Oh, and there you go. Melons taking the lead from Emma. Going into the last jump. Let's see if he can get the third place.
Yeah. I shit you not. My entire fucking arm is
shaking. There you go, Melon. There you go, Melon coming in at 8:27. Let's see if Emma can get a quick finish. Oh, we'll have to move on to the next map. Am I really struggling to get this jump here?
What? Let crit
race. Let crit race.
No, thank you. I don't think I want to race.
It would be good to move on to the next map now. I think they're just gonna.
Yeah. My interp was wrong the whole time. My fucking god. No wonder.
Let's try to keep it down on the swearing at least a little bit.
Mm hmm.
Seeing if Emma can just get the last finish there, coming in at fourth.
Yeah, I mean, like, I don't think it matters. There's not any next groups, and there's gonna be some numbers to crunch through, so yeah. I think we can just, like, watch them. No swearing! There's children watching. Of the 172 people watching, I don't know, how many people could be children?
Well, we got MP at least being a child. No, I'm just sweating with you.
I think he takes great offense to that.
He probably does.
Chris, no swearing, you pooty mouth. What colorful remarks they've got.
But they're just doing the number crunch quick, and then we're going to move on to the third map.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to take this time to actually see if I can finish this jump, this map myself quick.
All right, let's see Enderman jump. He's.
No, this is going to be horrible.
All right. But I'm not going to save you the humiliation. I'm sorry. Time for a break while we tally. Alright, well, I'm just going to let the streamer focus on you. I'm just going to go grab a beer meanwhile.
Do that.
Sure.
I'm just going to see if I can actually do this. I haven't jumped in a while, though, to be honest. It's a bit embarrassing, but... I will have you know I'm not the most best jumper here. Thanks, Kat. Appreciate the support.
I'm back.
If you don't like my rocket launcher, you can thank Apath for that. That was a gift from him, this. I know it's horrible to look at.
It probably is.
I mean, I hate looking at it. Sure, that's what Appa had in mind.
I don't know, savings maybe?
Probably. Yeah. Lungible trying to do it as demo. Oh shit, I forgot how that jump.
Oh, someone in chat's asking any of the contestants want to mark a garden at the US East server. I am not a contestant, but I would most definitely mark a garden with you sometime. Leviathan.
You do have the Market Garden Arena on the server sometimes, which is quite fun.
Yeah.
God damn it. There we go.
There you go.
Hang on a second.
not.
We can go with the winners again. Who won the first one? That was Fractal, wasn't it?
The group three?
No, group one. Who won the...
I think AI keeps track on that.
Fair enough.
Something in there we just had created real quickly for this speed run. So shout out to AI for that.
Yeah, he's been working hard on this for a long time. Yeah, shout out to AI. Give him some love in the chat. What a guy! He actually wrote Jumper himself, so that's pretty impressive.
Yeah. There's actually plenty of things that he's wrote. He's an amazing guy.
He really is.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they have everything sorted on a spreadsheet, yeah, somewhere. And once everything is collected and done, we'll release it so people can see who won.
Thank you, AI, for making this all happen. Quote, divine.
He is a great guy. God damn it, I'm failing on this sink.
You can do this. I have faith in you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. You're not a Swede. For the first time in my life, I can proudly say...
You can admit that.
Yeah, I can admit you're not a Swede.
Don't disappoint the Danes.
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm doing just that.
Oh, they're switching back now.
I could just use my noclip. That would be a lot easier.
Whoa, that's six threat. Holy shit.
There we go.
Alright, here we go. Next map.
Why don't they all just do that? What I just did—it's the best strat. Just have no clip.
Yeah, it's a very
works every time.
Very difficult to pull off, but it's so much worth it.
Very hard to hit a button.
Yeah, I think even the people on Tempest—they could learn something from that. And I'm just gonna be waiting for the people going to. Post something in the chat about this.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's so good. It's almost like you noclip. Yeah, almost. I didn't know. How would I do that? Never done it before. Never will.
Alright, Mirage. This is actually one... I actually like this map very much. It's so beautiful looking.
It is quite a nice map, yeah.
And it also has some pretty nice jumps, except for the last one. I hate
except
that. I hate that one so much.
There you go. While we're waiting, I'll just from group one, number one from the first, which we have MP in first, then we have Uber in second, and Jay Dissel in third. For group two, we had Fishy, then Norcon, and then Jetty. In group three, we have Fractal and Divine. Group four, we had, let's see here, Crockett coming in at first.
Oh, actually, they're just practicing right now.
Yeah, that's why I'm just going through the times here of people that made it. Mill coming in at second place in group number four, and then Nick in third. Oh, wait, sorry, Nick in second and Milk in third. Mm-hmm. Group number five, we had George winning with 2:43, and then Mastley 3 seconds right behind at 2:46. Group number six, we had Lunchable with the win, Drunken right behind him. Then we have Jibbers in third.
All right.
It's a good idea just to practice this because we can.
Yeah.
Group number one looks like Uber, J Dizzle, Fizzy, Fractal, Nick and Divine. That'll be group number one. Looks like we're actually already getting ready to start here.
Alright, here we go. Oh, we're getting a camo from Mo.
Oh, Mo, my favorite German.
Yeah.
It's okay, I love all of you Germans.
Wait, hold on a sec. Someone is invisible on my end.
Holy.
God damn it, AI.
Oh, the Lenny. God damn it.
Sneaky Lenny. God damn it. This fucking hammer thing just caught me off guard. I was trying so hard not to giggle at that. Alright, so the race is starting in 10 seconds.
Here we go. Let's see if we can take the early lead again.
Yeah, here we go.
Here we go. And we see... who's that? Fractal in the lead. Oh, failing the jump. Actually, Nick is in the lead now. Closely followed by Divine right behind him.
I'm only gonna follow...
We got actually the... Oh, someone... Who was that? Jay Dissel just couldn't quite make it. We got Fractal in the front again now.
Alright, we're going to follow him
taking
then.
Taking the lead. Close after, we got Jay Dissel in second. Nick coming in at third. Got Divine in fourth. We have Uber in fifth. And in the end, we have Fishy. Coming in at last place. What? Fractal in the front again, just plowing along as he usually does. Datasil trying to catch up to him. In third, we have Divine. Oh, and Nick is catching up to Divine again here.
Oh shit, Dissel is, catching up with the Fractal.
Listen, let's see if we can get an interesting finish again. Even though Fractal got some pretty amazing times the last couple runs.
Yeah.
Looks like he's right after him, Jay Dazzle, though. See if he can catch up. Oh, and he failed the jump. Meaning Fractal gets an even bigger lead than they had before. Jay Dazzle coming in here now in second again. Looks like we've got a pretty big clutter for third place, though. I see Nick, Divine... Looking like Fishy coming in at third now. He was in last before.
Holy shit, he shook him off real bad. This 14 is so weird.
Jay Dizzle struggling to catch up to Fractal now.
Yeah.
Fractal still just trying to get the jump.
Oh, he got it.
Oh, and he got it.
And now here for the jump that I hate so much, but I did eventually beat it, but fuck that jump.
He's hitting the whispers again.
I'm sorry. I just, I need a substitute for that word. Do you know a good one?
You could use darn. Oh, that does look like an annoying jump.
Yeah. Damn. So the thing you had to do with that jump was to... he actually strutted.
And he got it first try.
He strutted it. So what you had to do was to sink on the ramp at the beginning. Then you had to pull off a triple sink.
Wow.
And
Frank coming in at 3:15 first place.
Fuck, he destroyed that map.
Yeah.
Now let's see... And Jay Dizzle just stopped.
Did he give up Jay Dizzle?
Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah.
Let's see if anyone is going to be able to follow in second.
Mm-hmm.
DJ just trying again though, trying to get that jump. Fishy with him as well, battling for second. Now we have, who's that? We have Divine as well. We have three people on jump number, I have no idea, not number 13.
Oh wait, what's, this jump looks confusing. Oh, no, we have other people beating the map. Or are they just all stuck on the same one?
They're, well, we have a Fishy, Nick now, Jay Dizzle, and Divine stuck in jump number 13. We have all from second to fifth place on in jump number 13.
Oh, Divine got managed it. To crawl out the hole.
Getting second place. Let's see if anyone can follow him.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it, sadly. Looks like Divine is going to take second if he can get that pass. That's second, yeah. The last jump there.
He got it.
They're still just struggling on that jump.
Who even picked this map? And then Melon's respond, me. Hate me. Oh no, Divine failed the strat. No, he failed again. Meanwhile, everyone else are just stuck on the previous map. Oh, Fishy almost got out of the hole. Oh, Fishy beat it. So looks like Fishy is about to give Divine competition. Almost. There we go. Holy shit, that... transitioning that to a speed pogo so beautifully. Whoa, Fishy stole Divine second place. Also, Andy, I think your microphone is off again if you're trying to talk. Still crackling.
Oh, should be sorted now.
There we go. I hear you now.
I should really get a new headset instead.
What do you use? Oh, it broke again.
Dizzle may actually made it up to Divine now. Let's see if we can actually steal that third place from him.
Oh shit. What?
See if he can get it, J Dizzle.
He got it. Holy shit.
Oh, he got it. He took third place.
Yeah.
Just
also someone
just to show.
Alright, someone in chat asking, do you guys read chat? I just wanna say yes, but it's not everything that I can. / will respond to.
Well, during the race that is going on, we're not really reading it that much since we're focusing on the race.
Yeah, but I also keep an eye out for the Twitch chat.
And I think we should be good to move on to the next one.
Yeah.
We got Fractal finishing first and Fish, and then we got J Dizzle in third.
Oh,
Divine's still struggling on that last jump.
Oh no, shit, AI disconnected.
Well, let's hope he comes back soon.
Yeah, he's offline apparently. I hope he had not lost his internet connection. That would suck major balls.
That would really suck, yeah. Let's hope he can get back here. Oh, there he is.
Never mind.
Yeah. We're done AI, yeah.
Oh, okay, well that was weird.
Well, knowing AI, he probably has tons of gadgets, so it doesn't have to be his computer, you have to be on.
Yeah, or maybe he just went offline because people kept spamming his chat. That could
most
be
likely.
It too.
But yeah, we're done. Fractal in first, Vishy in second, and then J Dizzle in third.
Ah, never mind, he's on Steam now. All right.
Hey, and Divine did it.
Oh, cheers.
Way to go.
Yeah.
That really is a tough jump, you gotta give it.
Yeah. But I also think that it's gonna be extra difficult when they know that the I'll be streaming it.
Yeah, it puts an extra layer of pressure, knowing there's 122 people looking at them as well.
Yeah. Alright, so there's gonna be more number crunching going on.
I'm not gonna try this map then.
Nah.
I can noclip it if you guys want to see it again, but that's about it.
Fuck off, Chris. You're embarrassing me. I'm sorry, okay. Divine.
Group number two is Masley, George, Melons, Lunchable. I didn't catch the two last names now.
And I hope that the... And Divine, I hope... From my bottom of my heart, Divine, I hope, sincerely, you'll become a better jumper. Alright.
Wow.
So we got group two of Masley, George, Melons, Lunchable, Emma, and Drunken.
Yeah.
Let's see if George can bring it back for this one.
Alright. But still, it was a great performance from a lot of the people on group one. Excuse me.
Lunchable, it works that way. There's some people get eliminated when they don't make it in the first couple races. So we make new groups all the time.
Alright, so he's getting group 2 ready now.
Just like we got there.
Someone's chat. Oh, God damn it, I'm having a terrible cough right now.
Gotta deal with it, son.
Yeah, I know. Someone in chat is asking who is winning. I'll let you know that
Raffles has won this race, but yeah. To know who is winning, we'll have to wait.
Oh shit, there goes your microphone again. Oh shit. It fucking noise. Okay. Well, I guess I'll have to solo commentate this race.
I'm here, don't worry.
Oh, okay, cool.
We see here who's getting in first. We got Masley followed by...
We have three people over at the front. We have Masley, Drunken, and Melons.
And Melons, yeah.
Oh shit, Masley's leading now.
Masley taking the lead, everyone's trying to keep up. Got George trying to do it. Here comes George, fourth place. Got Melons in second now. Masley just going away at first. Drunken in fourth. Mm-hmm. And George in fourth, sorry. Really close battle for second and third here. And you see Drunken failing. George is in third.
Oh shit, Masley's fucking up his jumps.
Masley in third now.
Oh,
he failed again, so he... Melons has taken the lead so far. Looks like he got his interim, right?
Yeah.
Slowly taking the lead. George just failed that jumping again. Masley coming up to George now. And George hitting the little thing. Making him stop the jump. Masley and George really battling it out for a second now. Melons is just gone as usual.
Yeah. But he's having a little bit of trouble on the sink. Oh no. Drunken stole the first place. Wait, what? No, never mind. It was not Drunken. I meant George. God damn it, why does people have to have the same kind of unusuals? It's make it really fucking weird. And I swear it again. Also, your microphone is off if...
back on. We got George in first still, Masleying at second, right, struggling with this jump a little bit. There we go, he got it. George just trying to do that jump, let's see if he can get it. Oh, he did.
He did. Oh. I think your microphone died once again.
Hello.
Hi, welcome back.
Thank you. Let's see who's at second place. That would still be Mesley.
Oh, cool. George and finally got the jump.
Awesome.
And now let's see if we can show off some really cool speed pogoing.
Just like Fishy did.
Yeah.
Duncan and Mesley battling it out for second. Lunchable says he's never beaten this map before. Well, you're not going to have a fun time, Lunchable.
No.
And there we go, Mesley got it.
Yeah.
Taking second place.
Well.
See if Mesley can get this first try. Oh, sadly not. George is getting so close.
Yeah. Let's see if there's anyone who's going to be catching up with him.
Mesley is just about one jump behind him, but looks like he's struggling a bit.
Yeah.
Drunken one jump behind Mesley as well.
Oh, George finally got it.
And George got it. Looks like he'll be taking the win for this one.
Yeah. Well done. Riveting performance, George.
Mesley struggling to get that second to last jump.
Alright, let's follow off Mesley.
George coming at a 5:28. Oh. Mesley finally getting that jump, going on to the last one.
Well, that's some funky sinking going on. Alright, that's the normal way of beating the map. Also, the microphone is off again. Oh, Mesley finally got it.
Way to go, Mesley. Looks like we got second place now then.
Yeah. Well, he just kind of paused mid-air, so he almost failed.
Oh, that would suck.
Yeah, I know. And that was the second place, Mesley.
Coming in at 7:13.
So let's see if
still
there's
got Melons and Drunken battling for third.
Yeah.
See if anyone can get in the near future. We'll have to go on to the next one.
Yeah. First place was George.
George.
Yeah. And then second place, Mesley. Now we're just going to find out who's third place. Oh, hi, RNC. How you doing?
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. Ohio. Alright, so that was the last group. So we're gonna moving over to to the next map, which is a Jump Vex final.
That's gonna be fun.
Yeah. I actually had a go on that map before. It was pretty fun.
Did you finish it?
Yeah, I actually finished it.
Oh, Melon's so close to actually making that jump. Both getting so close. I think we can go on to the next one.
Yeah, I think so.
They'll just have to get a shit food.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're good to go on to the final map.
Alright, cool.
Time for a little break again.
Yes. I agree, Walrex.
Yeah, the last jump is really a pain.
Yes.
Talking about this jump as well, jump number 13 seems to have taken the toll on most of the players.
Yeah.
So why don't, since you've tried it, Chris, why don't you give it a go again?
On this map?
Yeah.
Not in front of the stream. I don't want to embarrass myself. Oh, but still, it's too late. They're changing the map now.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Fair enough.
Alright, I'll be right back. 5 minutes or so.
Getting ready to the final map here. See the jumpers just preparing for it, trying to jump a little bit. I know you guys can't see anything because Chris' screen is just a welcome screen. Just a reminder, short intermission while we just tally everything, get the groups ready for the final races. Looking on a Jump Vex final.
And I'm back.
Hello, Chris.
That was the quickest 5 minutes ever. So here we have the fourth map, Jump Vex.
Is this the final map? Yeah.
No, it's the second final. We have
second final.
Yeah.
All right. Fair enough.
But I think I don't know how many groups there's gonna be for this one. It might be two groups or maybe even one. So we're actually...
They might just do one giant one, let's see.
Yeah.
Looks like we're cutting the final map rope, so this will be the final map.
Oh, they actually cut rope.
Yeah, they cut rope, yeah.
Alright.
So this will be the final map.
All right.
And yeah, right. We only have one group left. This will be the final race of
All right.
Of the reps races.
What I think that's also all right because I just dropped by a rope here, and I saw it has teleport gates, so it's not exactly fit for streaming.
You wouldn't say so, no. Just gonna give this map a try again.
Rope?
No, this map, the fucking Vex.
Ah, but this one doesn't have teleport gates. This is alright.
Yeah, this map is okay.
Yeah, I like it.
If I remember correctly, from the... This is the last race map we did when we had the last race.
Oh. That could be true. So,
Many of these have probably seen the map, and hopefully they've actually practiced on this map before they
started. They actually did. I was on hours ago before the stream started, and they were practicing on this one.
Ah, good. Just getting the final group assembled so we can actually start the final race.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, people getting salty over the Steam chat or the game chat.
Yeah.
But I think this race has taken its toll on so many people.
It really has. It's been going for a while and there's been some technical difficulties which...
Yeah, but we managed to persevere through, so I'm very happy about this.
Yeah, I mean, overall it was a decent experience.
Yeah.
Looking for the final competitors for the Toth race. See who will actually win. And just a reminder, guys, if you donate during the stream, everything you donate will be giving to Toth with our own Jump Academy $100 donation. You will also be giving donator on our servers. So everything you give will be donated to Toth while you still get the privileges of JA.
Oh yeah, that's right. Thank you for reminding of that.
Here we go. The final group is Fishy, Fractal, Divine, Masley, and George.
Four people.
It's going to be interesting to see if Fractal can take it again.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty genuinely curious about the... About who's going to be winning of those five. I've seen a great performance of those five people.
Let's see who will take the win.
Yeah. Actually, from what I see, everyone's going to be winning because they're the top five here, so they get to tip of the hats.
You might as well just have the last race anyways.
Yeah, I mean, give people a good show, why not?
Yeah.
121 people. And then you have... Who was it again? I think George just riding on a broom.
That's a way to do as well. Looks like we got the starting in 10 seconds. Be off in a second. Interesting to see who gets the lead.
Okay, starting 10 seconds. Here we go. Go!
Oh, we are off. See here, Fishy taking the lead. Closely followed by Divine and Masley. Fishy in the lead, Masley second, Divine third, George fourth, in fractal fifth. Oh, never mind, fractal fourth now. Oh, and George failing that jump, putting him in the last now.
Holy shit, Fishy's just leading. Holy shit, never mind. He divine stole it. Never mind.
Oh, it looks like they're all failing that jump. Fishy and Fractal battling it out. Fishy taking the lead with a speed shot there.
Yes.
Fishy in the lead, Fractal in close second. Mastley coming in at third right now. Mastley's actually overtaking Fractal now, so it's...
Oh, they're catching up with Fishy now. Holy shit.
Yeah, they're catching up to him.
There's three people now.
Let's see if Fishy can keep up. Oh, and Fishy.
Oh, it's...
Fractal taking the lead now.
Okay, Fishy's catching up with him now.
Fishy's catching up again.
Oh, that was Fractal.
Fractal in first still. See if Fishy can actually catch up to him again.
He did.
And there we go, Fishy's there again. Fractal and Fishy still battling. Fractal taking the lead though.
Yeah.
Let's go Fishy. Catching up to Fractal. See if Fractal will keep his lead.
He seems to do so. I think that jump that Fractal just beat is probably one that you easily can choke on.
Yeah. And in third we have...
Oh, Fractal's taking an alternative route. Also, your microphone died once again. Oh, 15. The infamous jump of them all. Ah, oh, there you go. Welcome back.
There you go. See if Fishy can catch up to him.
Oh, it's gonna be very hard.
It is, yeah.
We are almost through with this map already. Three jumps left for Fractal.
Let's see who's in third. I think that would be George coming in at third, yeah? Oh, well. Fractal just in the lead like he has been all day.
Oh, he's over at the last jump. I think it's sealed. Yeah. First place is his.
Unless somehow Fractal completely gives up, then there we go. Fractal winning with 4:09.
Yeah, congratulations.
Fractal. Well done, Fractal won all the races he's been in.
Alright, now to follow on Fishy, because he's closest second.
See if anyone can actually catch up to Fishy as well. I doubt it though, kinda. Yeah, Fishy pretty much alone. George and Masley's battling for third though.
Yes.
Masley overtaking George now, actually, so Masley's in second. Being left in third, George. Actually, somewhat catching up to Fishy now. Oh, I just couldn't barely make that jump.
Jump 17. Jump 17 is a really shitty jump to get stuck on.
Yeah. I can imagine. Mastly desperately trying to catch up to Fishy.
Yeah. But I think he got the... I think Fishy's gonna be receiving a second place.
Yeah. Oh, and he just comes short. Oh, there he is. Although that was Blue, never mind.
Shit, that was just someone cheesing their way through.
God damn it, Blue.
Yeah.
Mastley is still struggling.
And Fishy got it.
There we go.
Second place goes to Fishy.
Coming in at 6:38.
Yes.
Mastley still in third.
Yes.
Struggling with a jump though.
Yeah.
Looks like that was it.
I want to see if we can get the at least.
Oh, Mastley actually made it.
Oh my.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Yeah, and then I think that we might hand over fourth play to I think George, and then fifth place to Divine.
Yeah. See if we can get that third place, Mastley.
Yeah, there he is. Oh, he got it.
And there we go, we got third place, Mastley coming in at 7th, 51. So we'll have to say, yeah. Oh wait, George is actually here in the last jump now.
Oh yes.
Almost caught up to Mastley, almost.
Almost.
Oh, he was so close to making it.
Yeah.
See if George can make it quick. While they tally up the numbers.
Well, Warrex, you have missed out the rankings of the top 5 people going for this map.
We got Fractal in first, Fishy in second, Mastley in third, and then we got Jorth coming in a fourth in a minute. We got Divine in fifth.
And then we just have other people just
messing about.
Yeah.
Some of our moderators and our head teacher can see their mo. The teacher for soldiers.
Yeah.
That's also, if you want to apply to become a teacher or demo teacher or anything for Jump Academy, you can go to our Steam page. And if you find the teacher application, you can go apply there. Just remember, you have to be 15 or over, though. But if you want to, you're free to apply if you feel like helping out on the service, helping people rocket jump get better. Did George make it?
I think he did.
Yeah, he did. Awesome. I think we can go on to the whatever a little teaser to our new map then.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna have Fishy or George do what I think it was.
Yeah.
Again, just to mention it, if you want to donate to Jump Academy, you can, and everything you donate will go to to the Toth charity, along with our own donation of $100. And you will, of course, be given rights to our service. Donator commands, resize, all that kind of stuff. But your donation will entirely go to the Toth charity. Yeah, and then thank you everyone for participating. It was fun. Some intense races.
Yeah.
And we finally got the top five for the Toth final.
Yeah. Even after a rocky start, it turned out to be a pretty alright stream.
So yeah, so yeah, saying now we're gonna have a little map teaser from a new map we've been working on for some time now.
Yeah, a collaboration from a lot of jumpers from I think Jump TF or maybe even Tempest. I don't know.
It's not something. Yeah, we got a bunch of jumpers working on at the same time, Tempest and Jump.TF.
Yeah.
So it's something you guys really can look forward to. You've had the old JA map for quite a long time, which you've actually made, Chris, so...
Yeah. But I think it's the time to say goodbye to it. It's been a real pleasure having it going.
It was a decent map, I mean. I know all the staff members just been competing about who can get the best time and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Trying all these new strats and seeing different ways to do jumps. It'll be interesting to actually get a new map.
Yeah. And I think I might actually like work on my own map for for the rotation servers, maybe.
Oh yeah. Do you have anything in mind or?
Yeah, actually I have I've been working on a little bit, but there's not much I can reveal about it. What I can say, however, is it's gonna be a tier 3 map.
A tier 3 map, awesome.
Yeah. Maybe later on, once I get better at the rocket jumping, I might do tier 4.
That's going to be interesting.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's also a heads up to you guys. We have rotation servers and we have the dedicated servers. Rotation servers, all kinds of different maps, whether it's from tier 0 to 3, then we have some advanced servers, which is from tier 4 and up. And you're always free to join it just to get better at rocket jumping. Or joining some of the servers where you can actually find a teacher willing to help you if you're looking to get better.
Right.
We actually have RNC in the chat, who is one of the map makers, who's actually been helping us make the new map.
Yeah.
So give him some love in the chat.
Restarting at the beginning, recommended. Recommended. You can choose if you want to start at the beginning or not. It's up to you. No pressure.
Yeah, I think Fractal would be a good the best one to watch for this, maybe.
Maybe actually there's
or Fishy.
No, actually they all restarted. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's so many people. I need to watch this. This is so beautiful.
Holy. There is a lot of people.
Yeah. And so once it goes down, I'm just gonna keep watching who's on lead. That's quitting Team Fortress 2, is it called?
He's in the lead.
No, he's a demo man, so he doesn't count.
Yeah. That's not fair.
Yeah.
I can just do this.
Oh, we actually got someone jump free.
I think Fractal made it pretty far already.
Yeah, he is. He's along with Masley and Appa and...
all them good jumpers.
And Divine. Oh, Divine made it. Oh, Fractal made it. We're gonna be following him for a while now.
But yeah, so this is part of the new map we're working on, which will have a bit more courses and a bit more things to do.
Yeah.
Not saying anything against your map, Chris. It's lovely,
no,
but...
I know.
This is going to be a bit more versatile, I think the word is.
Yeah.
So we can have a bit more difference, so it's not all...
Yes.
Like, what was your map? Tier 3, I think it was? Your map?
I think people, they just set it to Tier 2 or something.
Yeah. Not exactly what tier this map is going to be, though, as it's not done yet.
I think it's gonna be, tier 3 to tier 4, I think. Also, your microphone died again.
But yeah, as I was saying, this map is gonna offer a lot more... A different kind of jump, so it's a bit... So you don't get as tired of it.
Yeah.
A lot of the staff members know that once you've been on the server for quite enough time, you've done the map at least 400 times. This is designed to keep people going a bit more.
Yeah. Oh, actually, Fishy catched up with a Fractal.
Hey! Let's see if he can...
He shook him off.
Fishy, so close catching up to Fractal.
Yeah.
But yeah, Fractal in the lead as always.
Yeah. Oh, it sounds like Fishy's catching up with him, or... Yeah, he is. Along with Appa. Wait. Appa? What is he doing here? Oh, Fishy. Bonus ducks. God damn it, AI. Oh, Fractal and Fishy's doing a
I'm immune to that AI. He didn't touch me.
He played bonus ducks for me.
Bonus ducks.
Bonus ducks.
But I think, yeah, Appa's just joining in because we're just showcasing this, so.
Yeah.
So just to have a bit of fun.
Oh! Fishy almost beat it. Oh, it's Fractal and Fishy are at the last jump.
Let's see if Fishy can take away the victory this time.
Yeah.
You see them neck and neck.
Oh!
Ah, close.
Also, yeah, it kind of looked... This jump looks kind of tier 4-like.
Yeah. Oh, Appa is at the last jump now as well. Fishy is going to get it. Oh,
he Fishy. Got it! Fishy is the winner!
Clap. 505. Well done, Fishy.
Yeah. I'll be sure.
See if it's going to be Appa or Fractal now.
But yes. Alright, now I'm spectating Appa. This means no cheating. No, he's cheating. I saw it. He's cheating. This. Oh, well, Fractal made it over to second place. Otter as demo man. Also, I think your microphone died again. Fishy says, I am hungry. I'll fix this. Can I? Yeah, I can. Alright, here's a very sick secret strat. There's this underground tunnel in this map, which takes you straight over to the end.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that way you can get it there real fast.
Or is it the way you're doing right now?
Yeah.
And you even failed.
Yeah, well, the tunnel is a little bit weird, so, you know.
It doesn't wake all the time.
Yeah. But you know
what?
Yeah,
just to summarize the race. Yeah. We got what? Fractal first, Fishy second, Masley third, George fourth, and Divine fifth, which will be the final competitors for the Toth race.
Yeah.
So kudos to them for doing a great job.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Splash. Long time no see. Alright, so I don't know if there's gonna be any more things on this map to showcase.
I think that's pretty much it, what we have now.
Yeah. So I guess it's just time to party hard.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, say us things. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for being part of this. Remember to tune in for Tip of the Hats, of course. We'll be there. We have a small 10-minute section where we'll finish off these races with the final.
Yeah. And I want to say thank you for all the participants for giving it their all.
Yeah, and we'll see you at Tip of the Hats in 2016. We hope to see you there, at least.
Yeah.
So I think we'll be signing off, Chris, and we can stop the stream for now.
Yeah, okay. I'm also a bit exhausted after this.
Yeah. We did have some emotional downs and ups.
Yeah, I know.
Guys, thanks again for joining us.
Yeah, it was a wild ride, and I think it's come off for a very nice end after all.
Yeah.
So thank you so much, Enderman, for joining in. You really helped.
You're welcome.
And we'll see you later.
We'll see you at Toth. And Fishy's going to eat food. Take care, guys.
Yeah.
Bye.
Goodbye, everyone. And also, Leviathan, and I'll market garden you at the US East server pretty soon.
All right. Take care, everyone.
Yeah. Take care. Goodbye.
Me.